diet high in fat and low in carbohydrates helpful, like the ketogenic diet? Does it work for people who have seizures? Is it a good thing?
It does work for some. It does work for some people who have seizures. Nicholas Children's Hospital has a keto clinic. So it does work for some people, but it does not work for all of them. And the ketogenic diet is a diet that is very, very restrictive, very, very strict and hard to stick to. I mean, it is so strict that you really can't go over 2 almonds, you know.
And if it's strict for adults, imagine what it's like for kids.
It's hard to maintain because of that, but it does work for some.
Yeah. Do you find that it
depends upon the reason why you're having seizures to begin with. So if there's definitely a metabolic dysfunction that's the cause to your seizures, then that may favor that, because again, we've talked about ketogenics on different shows, but what a ketogenic diet is that you're producing what are called ketones as a byproduct of fat metabolism. So if you don't give your body glucose, your body has a way to make glucose, and it makes glucose converting fat to glucose, which is why it's a popular weight loss diet, but it is very difficult to sustain, even if you are trying to just simply lose weight. But and the ketones tend to, the theory is that the ketones tend to sort of stabilize the neurologic functioning of neurons. So that's the basis, correct?
Right.
And how that works. Now, again, it sort of depends. If there is, a tumor or bleed or another, or if there's a genetic cause to the seizures, then the ketogenic diet is very limited, because there's other things that are triggering the seizures.